The Horned Frogs get possession, and away we go.
How about that elevation?
Now that's taking it strong to the rim, isn't it?
That's a great take, strong to the tin. That puts incredible pressure on the D when you go to the hoop like that.
They work the perimeter. Fires. Off the mark. Snatches the board.
Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here.
Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. Shots off. The Jayhawks running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
Out on the wing. And he bangs it down. Miller receives the pass. Shots off. Cleans the glass. Now we've got a turnover. The Horned Frogs in a hurry. And he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Another great second-year player here, Bill. Underclassmen are a big key for any successful program.
He's still young, but the coach has him out there for a reason. He tends to make the right decisions out there, which means more playing time for him. A simple concept that applies to everyone, regardless of age or experience.
He got them both. The Jayhawks running their zone offense.
And this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
On the outside. In the lane. Shots off.
It's mine.
I want to thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Gus Johnson, and joining me, the man with all of the insight, the governor, Bill Raftery.
On the left side, shots up, but he misses his target. Shots off. Gets the rebound. The Jayhawks set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just got to know when to back off.
Here's another solid junior, Bill.
Gus, you look at your juniors as third-year players who have been there. And as a coach, you can rely on them for their experience and ability to guide the less experienced players on the team.
No good. They may have him in some trouble here, Rat.
He's trapped, Gus.
He got there in time.
Great knowledge of the game.
The Jayhawks now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out and knock down the deep one.
On the wing.
Elevation!
This guy is a complete player in the post.
The big fella can face you up, play back to the basket. He's a good rebounder and solid on that defensive end.
He shoots from the corner. He misses from the outside. Shots off. pulls down the board. The Jayhawks working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
He swats the ball. On the left side, he shoots from the corner. Can't connect from the three-point line. Takes the medium-range jump shot. He missed it. Give me that. Rises. The Jayhawks now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
Jump shot. No. Breaks it off the rim. Offensive pull. Up and in. Ha-ha! On the right side. In the lane. He can't get it to go.
One shot, Gus. You always want to limit the opposition to one opportunity.
The Jayhawks now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
Out on the left wing. With the answer. Good find on the backdoor cut.
Just an outstanding delivery right there on the money.
In the post, fires, and he can't get the bounce. Both teams are looking to get something going here. Jump shot.
Squared up on the catch. That is puppies in order.
This crowd is off the charts, Coach. Their energy is what makes this a tough place to play. Fantastic.
What a boost, Gus. This crowd is giving your team that extra bit of energy and confidence. What a huge advantage to have at home.
Second team foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
A chance for two.
Great attack.
He gets it to go. Both free throws go. The Jayhawks running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
Takes away the pass. On the wing. Fisher with the turnover. The Jayhawks running their zone offense.
Now this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
On the left side. Fires. Off the mark. Grabs the rebound. Looking for a good shot. That's charging.
A classic case of a player trying to do too much, Gus. He forced the issue there.
The Jayhawks are really doing a good job running their offense.
They've been running their beautiful motion offense to perfection. Nice cuts, timely pass, great reads, and it's resulted in some terrific hopes.
The Jayhawks set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
They work it around the perimeter. Who wants it? He saves it. Uncharacteristic mistake there by the senior. Now on the run. Shots up. He missed it. Pulls down the rebound. The Jayhawks working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
Way out on the right wing. Jump shot. No.
Oh, physicality.
Out on the wing. Third team foul. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Well, Bill, here is a player in his freshman year.
This caliber of basketball can be a big change for some players. Some make the jump without missing a step. What I found are the ones that are successful are willing to listen and work hard.
Count. No, not this time. Out on the right wing. Turnover, he'll want that one back. Dials up a long range shot and misses.
Rebound and run.
On the right side. Fires.
Perfect.
This guy is really known as a power guy.
When he gets it down deep in the box, this kid can knock it down.
Now they work it around the perimeter. And he lays it up and in. The Jayhawks now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating the pinch, and then find the open guy.
And the block. Here comes the pain. Got it in the low block. Jump shot. Shots off. Great offensive rebound.
Inside.
They work the perimeter. Fires. He got caught reaching. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Free throw shooting isn't his forte, but every now and then we'll see him make a couple.
Just got to get into a routine. It's about routine and repetition.
Careless mistake there. Dotson on the move. The Jayhawks now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
The Jayhawks are not the greatest free throw shooting team.
anything free. You just have to convert, Gus.
That's two at the charity stripe. Now we've got a turtle. Way out on the right wing. Turnover, he'll want that one back. Dump it inside. And lays it in. He was determined to get to the rim.
A nice job getting to the hole. A gutsy take. I like that mentality.
Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. And he's fouled. They'll throw it in from the side. The Jayhawks and now getting set up for around one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
On the outside. He can't get it to go. What a rebound. Out on the wing.
He goes for three.
With no luck.
Give me that.
Moore on the move. The Jayhawks running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. We're at the 8-minute mark. Get it down on the low block. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this one. They would like to get it inside to the low block. And he can't get the bounce. Looking for a good shot. He attempts the trifecta. Rims off. We are at the 7-minute mark. This school has been recognized as a tough place to play. This place is going crazy.
This place is special because we both love coming here. They really know how to get behind their team and give them that extra bit of energy. Very few schools in the country can be so intimidating.
Off the mark. It's a call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
The Horned Frogs are a pretty good free throw shooting team.
I know the coach takes pride in their free throw shooting. It's something they really have worked on.
He misses it. Snatches it down. On the wing. He shoots from outside. Comes up empty from deep. Gets the ball. Fires the senior.
The Jayhawks are really controlling the tempo.
Doing a nice job of controlling the speed of the game, Gus. They're really dialed in here, and Coach has got to enjoy it.
We are at the six-minute mark. On the left side. Miller manages to keep it in. In the post. Jump shot.
He got it.
Looking for a good shot. Fires. He missed it. Will he go back up with it? Tipped in.
What a great tip in. You've got to applaud that second effort.
5 minutes left on the game clock. Out on the wing. Jump shot. Shots off.
Transition.
The Jayhawks running their zone offense.
Now this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
No. Rips it down. Tump it inside. Shots off.
See the floor. You can get some easy fast breaks.
Out on the right wing. Fires.
It's good.
We're at the four-minute mark. They work it around the perimeter.
Bang!
The Jayhawks have controlled the tempo here.
Gotta love the way they've come out here and really focused on their game plan. They've done a good job making sure the game is being played at their pace.
On the outside. He got it up and in. And he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
The foul line.
Solid shooter.
Gets it. He got them both. Tump it inside. He attempts the three. And no! Count the hoop. That's goaltending. Let's take a look at this young man's awesome performance so far tonight.
As a coach, Gus, it's always a bonus when the players step up. He'll continue to be a nightmare for this defense if they don't change things up.
Right wing. Foul on the play. And a chance for a three-point play. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble. Well, with this young man, they have experience, and we all know experience is tough to come by, Gus. But seniors just see situations and know how to react to them appropriately.
He hits it.
cross court. Turnover, they'll go the other way. Now in transition. Looking for a good shot.
Look at that block! Terrific reaction!
On the right side, pushing in transition, the Jayhawks set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
Minutes left on the game clock. In the post. Jump shot.
No.
They get the offensive rebound and put back.
Once again, nobody checked out. That coach is going to be beside himself.
Dump it inside. Heat check time from long range. No luck from downtown. In the post, in the lane, the sophomore. On the outside. Fires, shots off.
Great strength.
On the right side. Around a minute remaining. Turnover, they'll go the other way. Ha ha! Can you say tough place to play, Raph? This crowd is fired up. Looking for a good shot. He unloads the three. Not this time. The Jayhawks get a second chance. Count it. Can't get it to go. Pulls down the board. Way out on the right wing. Ball stripped. Robinson on the move.
The guile, the fortitude to pursue the rim.
Stay tuned for the road to the Final Four. Here's a look at how the numbers stack up for each team here today. We can see here how both teams are doing with the keys they identified at the outset.
Like they're going to play a little minute.
The Jayhawks working, changing it up against the zone.
That's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
On the right side. Fires. And he can't get the bounce. He jams it. Out on the right wing. Let's it go! Off the mark. Hungry for the ball. The Jayhawks now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
Looking for a good shot. He missed it.
See, reacting. How alert, Gus!
On the right side. At the top of the arc. And that's money from three. The Jayhawks now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
Careless mistake there. Now looking to attack.
You might call this Newton's Law.
dump it inside.
Rejected.
No. Rebound. Can finish. On the right side. Jump shot. He can't get it to go.
Dominating the glass.
The Jayhawks running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
Out on the left wing. Shots up. But he misses his target. The Horned Frogs are doing a great job of controlling the pace of this game.
I'll tell you, if you make the opposition play at your pace, it can really get them out of their comfort zone.
Fires, and it goes in. The Jayhawks running their zone offense.
Now, this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
On the outside. Loose ball saves it. Great play. That finds its way out of bounds, but we'll keep it right here. It's a team effort across the board so far today, Coach.
When everybody wants to win, everybody will do what it takes to win. That's what we're seeing, Gus. Five guys making a move. They need to get the victory.
The Horned Frogs, and now getting set up for around one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
On the left side. Fired. Shots off.
What, a coach will be happy with that.
The Jayhawks set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
Put a little English on it.
Wow, what a finish on that backdoor feed, Coach.
Oh, guys, it caught the D sleeping a little bit. Nice luck and such a strong finish.
On the right side. The freshman. The Jayhawks working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
In the post, in the lane, shots off.
Get out and fill.
Now we've got a turnover. The Jayhawks now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. Looking for a good shot. Jump shot.
How about that?
The Jayhawks now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
On the outside. Up and in. Ha-ha! In the low block. Fires. Shots off. Robinson with the offensive board. And he lays it up and in. Tup it inside. He puts up the tray. And he is no good from downtown. He crashed in on the layup and gets the foul.
Boy, that's really sacrificing for the club. He knew he was going to get fouled. He went strong to the tip.
the charity stripe.
Freebies important.
Foul shot no good. Jump shot. Off the mark. And he fouls it up again.
Ooh, what a flush.
They work the perimeter.
Inside.
Get it down on the low block.
Fired.
Shots off. The Jayhawks running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
Tump it inside. Jump shot. Shots off.
Great inside control.
On the right side.
Fires.
He missed it. Rips it down. No. Kept the line. Offensive rebound.
Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Sammy steps to the line. Definitely one of the better free throw shooters on this team. Gotta make the freebies, Billy. Long down court pass. Dotson on the move. And lays it in. On the left wing. Jump shot. He can't get it to go. Give it here. On the right side.
Fires.
The soft move. Pulls it in. On the wing. He takes the three. Can't connect from the three-point line. They work it into a double team in the post. Off the mark, grabs the board. On the right side. Turnover, they'll go the other way. Turns it over. Here they go in transition.
And that's a jam.
On the left side, jump shot.
The freshman.
The Jayhawks running their zone offense.
Now this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
He looks for three and misses.
snags the offensive rebound. Fires. Shots off.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
The Jayhawks set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
Samuel, loose ball, great play. On the left side. Watch out, bam. The Jayhawks working, changing it up against the zone.
That's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
Got it. Nice job defensively. Now they work it around the perimeter. Dials up a long-range shot with no luck. The Jayhawks now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
On the right side. Looking for the bomb. Comes up empty from deep. On the right side. Heat check time from long range. And no!
He owns the window.
The Jayhawks are doing a terrific job of controlling the game.
Really done a great job establishing a good pace. A pace that suits their strengths as a team.
They work the perimeter. He missed it. There for the rebound. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. Work it around the perimeter. He tries the three. Shots off.
Great job of checking out, securing the rebound there, limiting the opposition to one shot.
Call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
And we'll go to the free throw line.
Good.
Now they work it around the perimeter. In the lane. And answer. The Jayhawks now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
Garrett turns the ball over. On the wing. Ah, he got it up and in. He cut back door and the pass was delivered.
Gus, as a coach, you teach your players to read the defense in order to make that type of pass. What's great about it is that it ended with a basket.
Dump it inside. He shoots from the left side of the circle. No! Can finish. We
are at the 6-minute mark. Out on the right wing. This one may go down to the final buzzer round. Here we go.
In close games like this, Gus, offensive and defensive execution is very, very, very important.
Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. Drains it. The Jayhawks are controlling the pace of the game.
They're doing a terrific job at playing their game, really making a conscious effort to control the tempo and imposing their will on the opposition.
On the left side. He stood his ground there, coach.
Great anticipation.
How about a second time? Check out this layup.
How about the concentration at the 10, despite being banged in the paint?
The Jayhawks running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
On the left side. We're at the 5-minute mark. Garrett handles the feed. The shot clock down to 10. It's no good. Jump shot. He doesn't get the hoop to fall. On the wing. Inside. Power jam. That one went through the high post, coach.
When the ball goes through the high post, good things usually happen for the offense. It's such a vulnerable area for the D. A great job of exploiting that area on that play.
We're at the 4-minute mark.
Put a little English on it.
The Jayhawks running their zone offense.
Now, this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
Lawson handles the pass. He can't get the bucket to fall. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
With the pair. Does it go? Rims off. Nice rebound. They work it into a double team in the post. No. Garrett gets the pass. The Jayhawks set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
On the left side. Fires. The shot won't fall. Three minutes left on the game clock. In the paint. It's a call for the foul.
Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
The Jayhawks are a poor free throw shooting team, coach.
Boy, that is a bad characteristic to have. Book it.
with the ball. In the lane. And he can't hit the shot. Dotson handles the feed. He fires from long range. And it's knocked away. Great block. Up and in. Barlow gets the ball. He launches the bomb. The Horned Frogs can't find the basket at all, coach.
You know, they're really not taking advantage of their opportunities. No legs left, Gus.
He lets it go. He gets the shot to fall. Barlow receives the pass. In the lane. He can't get the hoop to fall. Dotson receives the ball. Can't get it to go. Under 1 minute remaining on the game clock. Fisher handles the pass. He fires away. Misses from long range. Now on the run. Timeout on the floor. CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball will continue after this. And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. On the left side. He goes for three. The Horned Frogs can't get anything to fall.
I'll tell you, Gus, when a team is shooting the ball this poorly, they must get the ball back on defense, create some turnovers, and get some runouts.
And, of course, another foul as they try to remain close.
Not much else they can do. Clock management, Gus. That's what it's all about now. Stopping the clock in order to get back into this game.
One plus one if it's good. Sinks it. The Horned Frogs set up into their four around one offense.
If you have a good post man, it's very tough to defend. Everything centers on him.
The Jayhawks motion four around one.
Understanding what type of shot you want is essential in this offense.
Well, coach, it's usually a bit of an adventure when this young man steps to the line.
Yeah, Gus, this kid really has a tough time from the free throw line.
Good. cross court. Picks off that lazy pass. The Jayhawks working, changing it up against the zone.
That's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
Lawson on the left side. And here we have our players of the game, Bill.
Two great players, Gus. You came in with a mindset that they were going to make a difference tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's all for now. Tune in for more college basketball action on CBS Sports, brought to you by EA Sports. For Bill Raftery, I'm Gus Johnson.